On ETurn, we are giving you an update on all the buzz from the entertainment circles. Amongst other things, we'll tell you from where you can pick up your very own 007 James Bond car. Here's something for the millionaires who really know their machines. James Bond's most famous car is up for sale. This iconic Aston Martin DB5 that was driven by the original 007 actor Sean Connery in movies like Goldfinger and Thunderball is now looking for new hands at the wheel. The car's got a full range of Bond gadgets like a machine gun, a bulletproof shield, revolving number plate and a smoke screen as well. But this baby won't come cheap and is expected to fetch over $5 million. The car will be auctioned by RM Auctions in London on the 27th of October this year. So dress up in a dapper suit, sip on that shaken and not stirred martini and drive around in the Aston Martin feeling like James Bond yourself. Now for someone who might make for a great Bond girl. Katrina Kaif was recently made the brand ambassador of Etihad Airways and has apparently suggested Farah Khan to direct her for the brand's commercial. The actress enjoyed working with Farah in Tismar Khan and is determined to work with Farah soon again. After Kat finishes shooting for Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara in Spain, Katrina will take off to Abu Dhabi where the commercial will be shot. The makers of I Hate Love Stories have left no stone unturned in promoting the film. The cast and crew were spotted releasing a mobile game based on the movie. Titled I Hate Love Stories, the game stars Simran and Jay, played by Sonam Kapoor and Imran Khan, and traces four key plot points of the film. The game has been created in association with utvindiagames.com and is available across different handsets.
More than the internet, I think mobile phones have a larger audience. Everybody has a mobile everywhere, and I think it's a great way of promoting the concept of the film.
I dedicate this award to my country.
Oscar winner Rasool Pukati, who made India proud by winning the Oscar for sound mixing for Slumdog Millionaire, has something more to cheer about. The prestigious Academy for Motion Picture Arts and Sciences has invited Rasool to join as a voting member. About 135 artists and executives have been invited by the Academy so far. The new members will be inducted at a reception at the Fairbanks Center for Motion Picture Study in Beverly Hills in September this year.
Now that we've updated you with all the news from the entertainment circles, it's time to update you with ideas to entertain yourself. Well, we suggest you take home A.R. Rahman and sing along with him, or simply play this game and be a transformer.
Music maestro A.R. Rahman will now awaken the singer in you, at least in your own living room. Vail Entertainment Limited has released a compilation of 4 DVDs of all-time A.R. Rahman hits. And the coolest thing about these is that they are karaoke DVDs. Each DVD has 15 karaoke tracks. So you could try and match Sonu Nigam in Sathya or be part of the magic that Rahman created in Rangila. The DVDs come with both English and Hindi subtitles so that your singing experience is complete. At 200 rupees for each DVD, we say it's time you had a karaoke party with the Madras maestro himself. And now for something for all the gamers and more specifically fans of the Transformer movies. Transformers: War for Cybertron is a depiction of the beginning of the infamous war between the Autobots and the Decepticons. It is set on the Transformers' home world, Cybertron, long before they had even heard of humans or planet Earth. There are 2 different campaigns detailing the War of Cybertron: the Autobot campaign and the Decepticon campaign. Transforming can be done at any point, altering gameplay significantly. Your character can shift from robot to vehicle and vice versa at the touch of a button, no matter what you're doing. War for Cybertron might be the best Transformers game ever made, but that isn't exactly a high bar to best.
Autobots, roll out!
The game is available on PS3 and Xbox 360 for 3,015 rupees, on Wii for 2,550 rupees, and on DS for 1,621 rupees.
And with that, it's time for us to wrap it up here on ETurn. Thanks so much for tuning in. And remember, if you have any feedback and suggestions for us, you can write in. ETurn@bloombergutv.com is our email address. For the moment though, it's goodbye.